get what you deserve. It's an old saying. One that survived the years because it's true. For the most part. But not for everyone. Some get more than they deserve. Because they believe they aren't like everyone else. That the rules don't apply to them. That they can do anything and live happily ever after. They do this from the shadows. Shadows that we cast. With our lack of interest in anything that doesn't directly affect us in the here and now.
They say the past is etched in stone, but it isn't. It's smoke trapped in a closed room, swirling, changing.
Where's Wesley?
Man cannot be both light and shadow. One has to be sacrificed for the other. Choose. And choose wisely. Or others shall choose for you.
Nothing that we can do to keep this from happening. Nothing.
I don't think that's always true.
We seldom get everything we want. Not in this world.
But some of us deserve to.
I'll make them suffer for what they've done.
Everything's going our way.
That's exactly when you need to be cautious. Where's Wesley?
You made a choice. And that choice has brought you here. On this night, at this particular moment in time. Perhaps that's the way it was always going to be. Perhaps we're destined to follow a path none of us can see, only vaguely sense as it takes our hand, guiding us towards the inevitable.
Wesley! Get the car. We need to leave now.
Understood.